Thank you. An update now on a suspicious weekend fire that destroyed an abandoned building in West Warwick. Tonight, the Rhode Island Fire Marshal's office is asking anyone with information to come forward. Investigators believe Sunday morning's fire at this vacant building on Pulaski Street was intentionally set. Both the Fire Marshal's office and Rhode Island State Police are investigating.